I had a band for a while back in the 90s called Pat Alger and the Algerians, and we didn't get a record deal, unfortunately. Nashville wasn't ready to be hiring no Algerians. But I had a background singer in the band. Her name was, she was a little Georgia girl. She wasn't little, actually. She was about 5'8". Named Trisha Yearwood was my background vocalist. And we used to play this club called Douglas Corner Cafe. And I used to have my buddy Tony Arata, who's a great songwriter. He opened all the shows, and we did our show. And it was really, really cool. We started building an audience, and the place got to where it was hard to get in for our shows. And one night we looked out, and all the A&R people in town were in the audience. And old Tony, he got kind of excited. He said, "Pat, do you know who's here tonight?" And I said, "Yeah, I know who's here tonight." He said, "Man, we're really doing some business." I said, "Tony, they're not here to see us. They're here to see the tall blonde girl in between us." And that night, Trisha got signed to a record deal. And there went my band. Dang it. You don't replace Trisha Yearwood in your band. It's just not, you can't find nobody else to do it. So she had done a couple of songs in the show that I'd written, and this one particular one I really loved. And so I thought, hey, she's got a record deal. I'm going to get a song on her record. And she did too. She said, "Oh, I love that song. We're gonna cut that." So she played it for a producer, and he said, "Nah, I don't hear it. What else you got?" Pretty much just like that, crushed my feelings terribly. But Trisha was from Georgia, up in the mountains of Georgia, and she didn't take no for an answer back in those days. And she went back to him and she said, "We are so going to do this song." And it was a number one record. "Don't be afraid to hold me tight. You know I won't break in two. What we're doing here tonight sure beats what we're going through. We both loved and lost before. We know the damage that we do. So let's just close the door. Let's keep hanging on, Trisha, so we don't fall apart. And let's make love tonight like we never had a broken heart." I'm going to have to call her when I get back and apologize. Oh, man. Let's see. "Don't be afraid to close your eyes. Pretend I'm someone that you love. And I won't have to tell you lies. It's not you I'm thinking of. Let's keep hanging on so we don't fall apart. And let's make love tonight like we never had a broken heart. Thank you."
night we'll just pretend we've been in love right from the start. And let's make love again like we never had a broken heart. Let's make love again like we never had a broken heart. Don't be afraid to close your eyes.
Yeah. My apologies, I'm sorry. It's up there somewhere. I'm just not sure where.
It's out there with mine.
Yeah.